What's up, guys? Welcome to Austin's Outdoor Adventures. Today we are working on making a lean-to. It's over there. I'm going to show you the video of cutting up the trees and cutting the dead logs up and laying them up and putting a tarp over it.
All right, let's get to it.
Let's get started. Saw Yankee sent me and finished cutting this log. There we go. Got that piece off. So I think we're gonna lay this one up. I think what we're going to do is we're going to lay one on each end and then a couple in the middle. Maybe like two right here, one right here, and one over here, one right here, and then we're going to lay the top.
We got one there, two, three, four, and five. So, we're going to set y'all up right here.
Yeah.
So you can see what we're doing. Back. That big white one right there, that's going to be
the at the end. This one be in the middle. Like that.
Right. Where are you going?
So, well, that one's in the middle. I want to lay the one right there. Right there. I want to tie them off up at the top over there. Right? I'm going to get back to helping load them.
Yeah, shirt got caught.
Shirt got caught?
Yeah.
I'm thinking I'm
going to
cut this one.
Cut that knob off. So I don't cut the tarp. See, I'm ripped the tarp.
A little puncture it. Smells good. It smells like a fat wood we got. Oh. We got a steak that we're going to cook up now.
And later? Yeah, later we're going to cook up the snack.
Steak.
We need to spread
them. The snakes.
Alright. I'm going to cut this one up with my Gerber saw.
I got him a Gerber.
Thank you.
do?
Oh, I accidentally tipped it. I gotta find that. Here we go. I'm gonna go on the other side of this log and not trip. And then lay out the tripod. There we go. Alright. So I believe we're going to, I'm gonna tie these off up here. So I'm gonna head to my packer there. Hang on, get another time off.
It's unlevel ground. Probably gonna make this for a fire pit right here. Down here it's like a little hole. They're pretty big. We're probably gonna dig. Oh Lord. He's having problems over here.
I got it.
I'm gonna have to get a stick. Real quick, I can get y'all level.
Grab a rope. Go tie that off. Get back to you when we're done. I believe we got our thing finished. I believe. Man, I say believe a lot. We're going to make raised beds.
Yeah.
I think two. Two?
Yeah, we're going to make two, and then we're going to make some walls.
Walls up on that side right there that go up and go up. So it's pretty nice. I mean, nothing ahead of us will fall down and then go through. Thing, so it's in pretty safe area. So we're going to get back to you guys when we are done we'll start making the raised beds. We'll show a little bit of clips of that. Get back to you soon. What's up guys, it's Austin from Austin's Outdoor Adventures. You can tell from behind me that we've been working on our working on my shelter, me and my older brother. I have my raised bed over right there, if you can see it. And then you have Logan's is not finished. Today, we are going to be cooking up us a steak that is in my pack. We're going to be using a new grill that we have. And let's get started. So first, we're going to want to make like where we can set our grill. Because our grill is really about from right here. You can tell where my fingers are. It's only from there to there. So it's going to have to be... The logs are going to have to be spaced together right. We're going to fit up there, so I'm going to place one right there. Right there. Let's see if that fits. Let me see if it'll fit. Someone's having them a shooting party. Good. I'm gonna baton this one. The grill is the Expedition Research. It's my father's, not mine. I'm hoping to get me one. So I think I'm gonna baton this one. This one's got a huge knot in this. It's got a big knot right there. But the other one seems a little small enough. I'm gonna use this to baton it with. My knife that I got in the last video. looks like I went exactly into the knot where I wanted it to go. Let's see if I can get my knife out of the wood. See, the cuts right here, I went right into that knot, which is not good. Didn't want to do that. So I think I'm going to use my saw to get through that one. And put this one up. Got my saw right here. I think I'm, how am I going to do this? I got this in my last video too. Logs are rolling. Ooh, squeaky. This stick, this piece is giving me some troubles. So I'm gonna move on. Place those in there. Try to get these. Just want to get some of this, see what I can bust off with my hands. Is that dry? That's not dry. I don't think it is. We'll put it in there. Oh yeah, and I also have some tinder in here. I got some fat wood. We made curls with it. If you saw my Facebook group, you saw that we were doing it. We made those maybe a week or two ago. So, see if I can get me a good piece of bark somewhere. You know, a good piece of bark. Remember seeing this piece earlier. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to move this over here. Then I'm going to take some of these. Oh, and I'm going to get me some punch. Oh yeah, and some twigs. That'll get it going. Take some of my curls. I'm just gonna put them right here. I'm gonna get to the bottom with the real fine stuff. I'm gonna put a little bit more. We finally got it. I'm just gonna let this burn. There we go. Break that. I'm just gonna go ahead and lay that up there. I'm gonna wait till it gets to the coals to put it on. Smoked steak. Building the shelter behind me only took about 2 hours. 2 hours, 30 minutes tops. And then when I went inside. Got a little hot out here, even though it's February. Alright. Pecan wood. Like burning itself inside out. Put it like that. Just let that catch. Put this right here too. The wood is a pecan. It's just big dense pecan. During a storm we had a couple of, maybe a year ago, one of our pecan trees fell over. So, it was a massive pecan. The base of the pecan would probably be from this right here, the cleared spot where my fire is. But, during the storm it fell over and hit our other pecan standing beside it. And that's where all this wood came from. Because we had to chop it up. Haul it off, take all the brush, throw it in the woods somewhere, and all that good stuff. Oh, all this wood, they were not live. They were either dead standing or fallen over trees. But most of it's pine. 446. All this fire gets down to some coals. We'll put that up there. Ooh! I wanted to talk about something that I have my spices in or seasoning for my steak. I have my, medicine thing. I have, don't know what that says. Salt, pepper, and that rubbed off. Something rubbed, garlic rub, I think. Yeah, that's garlic. Woo! That was garlic. My nose hairs are cringing. That was disgusting. That's interesting. When the smoke came up, the fire was coming up with the smoke. Oh yeah, I watched a video on YouTube. I watched a video on YouTube where this dude had lit a candle and the smoke went out and he lit the candle back with the smoke. That tree right there is. Smoke's running that way for some reason. Wind's pulling that way, that's why. Oh, Sunday. Well, tomorrow. Oh, good Lord. Getting smoked out like camp. Sunday, tomorrow, after, church. I'm going to the movies. Oh, my gosh. I think I'm going to step over here. Jeez. Sunday, after church. We have Scout Sunday, so it'll be about 2 o'clock before we leave. I'm a, eat. Sunday, after church, we have Scout Sunday, so it'll be about 2 o'clock before we leave. I'm a, going to the movies. Gosh. I'm going with a buddy of mine. And then his girlfriend's coming with him. And my girlfriend's coming with me. What movie are we seeing? It is some chick flick, to be honest. Yeah, I can sit back in my chair now. Lord. Don't even. Should I put the grill on? We want the steak to be done, shouldn't I put the grill on right now? We got a pretty large steak too, so debating whether or not we should put the grill on or not. I'm gonna toss in another little piece of wood. I think that's burning. I'm gonna use this piece. did the trick. That thing wasn't broken. That stick wasn't broken. The innards are dry. So I believe that's good. I'll blow on it some more.
What's up?
You want to eat some steak with us?
I guess.
All right, you got a big steak. A big steak.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get this cutting board out. No. This is where we were cutting our fat wood on, but it's been washed. So yeah, steak up here.
Leave it in the tin foil. Just lay the tin foil like out. No. Like this.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, have that. Yeah.
So you have more area in case it slips. Because it's not like you're cutting it right now.
So once this dies down to some good coals, we'll put the grate up there. And then I'll get the cooking. I had a hobby when I was 8 years old. Carving sticks.
Rocks.
Oh, and rocks. Yeah. I have a lot of hobbies. Every Saturday, I'd pull out my pocket knife, or every night that I got, I'd get my pocket knife, and I was about 8 years old, and, I would sit on our deck and carve sticks until dinner was done. I had an old Winchester, can't remember what it's called, about that big, good little knife until the blade got real loose. Until the blade got real loose, and when the blade got really loose, that's when we knew that that knife was not safe no more, because it could slip. And then I went through multiple knives doing that, because a bunch of my knives have either I've lost them running through the woods or somewhere, or I have worked them so hard that the bolt is making the blade real loose. That's just a funny noise that that fire's making. It's like screaming, like, doesn't it seem mm-hmm. like it's screaming?
Mm-hmm.
Get away from me, Snuggle. Earth calls. Wait till that gets a little bit heated, then I'm gonna put this up there.
Why don't you go ahead and take it out of that?
Alright. The steak up there. Oh, it's bloody.
No. It's dirty.
No. What you may be thinking is I had it sitting on the dirt, but I've had the grate sitting on the grill, sitting on the dirt, but if anything got up there, the fire would have burned it off. if any germs got up there, the fire would immediately burn them to death. So.
Burn the germs to death.
Yeah, burn the germs to death. Gonna have a smoked steak, I believe. Here goes the pepper. I do the same thing for you, so. And now some garlic. The crap that smells like garlic. So, I'm gonna do that to the other side. I'm gonna stick over. I'm gonna put on my the seasonings on this top, and hopefully it'll just work its magic. That's salt. This is something rub. I don't know. Here's the pepper. Oh, I forgot something. Nope, and we got the garlic. About 5 more. That smells pretty good. About 5 more minutes, I'm gonna flip it again. I'm gonna slide it up some. That does look good though. Real good. Follow me on Facebook page. This picture will probably be up before the video will be up. Like it. Tell your friends about our Facebook page. Follow our Facebook page. Like and subscribe. Still got shirts and hoodies. I believe the link will be in the description for the shirts and the hoodies. We are selling decals on the Facebook page. I think that's the only place you can get them, right? Yeah, the decals are the only place on my Facebook page are the only place that you can get them. So, go check us out. It supports our, it supports the channel so we can come out here and do this stuff. To do this type of these videos and all that stuff. Oh, the grill. Yes, the Expedition Research grill. It's my father's. He just let me use it. For today and hopefully this grill will cook the steak pretty good. Oh yeah, link in the description. gold, Mr. Bug. Don't play in the dirt. I'm gonna flip it. Take a knife. Like a new phone bullet. Just hold it, stick it in there, and flip it. Alright. Chopsticks this bait. Not on my fingers.
Move it. Move it where it's supposed to be.
You put it on the exact same side.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did! Oh my gosh.
Pull it off. It's not gonna hurt it. Pull it off.
Hold on. Good lord. Let's cut that part of the steak out.
I'm swinging. It was on the same side.
Oh my gosh, it was.
No. I don't know what you're talking about. Pedro.
That's Dad's name.
Cool. I swear, this chair's sinking in because of my big toe. Hey, where'd you put my stick?
I used your stick. What is that for? Logan?
No, that's your job. I'm not screwing up this time. If you mess up, it's your problem.
Oh yeah, I gotta put it on the bar. Bar.
Phew. Building this thing took a lot out of me. I was sleeping.
What?
Building this.
She thinks my tractor's sexy.
Well, you ain't right at all. Not even a little bit.
I know I'm not right. That's weird. Like the fat's dripping through the grate, Logan. Of the steak. Logan got him a club. Full street racing. Really funny though that the fat is like melting off the actual steak and the blood's running down the fat. Interesting. For me it is, but I'm not sure about you people. The knife. That's not a knife. This is a knife. I don't know what that maybe that came from.
It came from your imagination.
No, it didn't. I swear it came from a movie.
No. Only some child.
Or some man said it. I'm not sure. But he said, that's not a knife. This is a knife, and pulled out like a friggin' sword.
You got a light, buddy?
Yeah, sure, kid. There you go.
And your wallet.
Nick, give him your wallet.
What for?
He's got a knife.
That's not a knife. That's a knife.
No, dude, it's not even a snail. It's the stuff I got out of the ear.
Oh, I don't like a snail. We're back getting ready to get steak off, and at it with this to keep it still. Ooh. There we go. Like, which half you want? Daddy, you want some?
I want this side. Towards
that side?
Yeah.
I got that side. I'm gonna cut that fat off. Thank you. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna test try her out. Knife is dull when I have to sharpen it. A1 sauce. So we've got the steak off. Started eating it. Joker's good. I mean, you still got salt and pepper you can add onto it.
Where? Here. You get it.
It's a salt. You want some leggings? Crispy.
Mm-hmm. I guess it fell. Monday and Tuesday, salt and pepper.
Mm-hmm. We'll get back to you after we're done eating. See you when we're done. Woohoo! A big piece of fat. Woohoo! That burns.
Fat's the best part. Stop throwing it in there.
I eat fat.
You'll start to like it.
That burns my finger.
Yeah, wait,
where I cut it. and we're going to pack up, head on out of here, and that's it. Not the rest, because I want to rinse this off before it goes in my pack. Adventures. Remember, we have t-shirts, hoodies, decals, Facebook group, subscribe, like, see you in the outdoors.